Alright, put the PlayStation button. And you put this. After that, you put the start and select button. And